What makes WCHS great is the fact that we have a lot of programs like TV production and dance and auto, so people are allowed to join and become part of a community and a family.
Probably the best advice for someone coming to Wesley Chapel, I would say probably do everything that you can, like participate in clubs, do sports, do classes like TV production and auto. Make sure to do everything that you can outside of your classes, so after high school, you won't regret doing nothing.
Staring down the barrel of a loaded gun. I was too shy to tell you how I felt. And now I'm watching as you're falling in love. I just can't let you slip away.
I'm Batman.
And I'm Rachel, and this is your WCAT News.
Our program has been around for over 10 years.
In your first year, you'll make projects such as music videos.
Right by the ocean, made all our plans. Down on the sand.
And stop motions, where your creativity can roam free.
Beans? Why does this guy have so many beans?
In their second year, you can start participating in the school-wide film fest.
And if your picture gets best picture, then you get a trophy, which means you're low-key better than everybody else.
Definitely better than everyone else. And also, it causes a bunch of inside jokes, and you get to make friends with your film group.
But little did we all know, this would be the last camping trip we all took.
I had a lot of fun. Thank you for sharing this time with me. I'm sorry for everything.
This is where I'll stay for one more night. But in the morning, I'll keep moving. Always moving.
The WCAT News.
Good morning, Wattpad.
The news is our pride and joy of this program. We learn how to maintain and operate a newsroom.
And it's really fun because although we are spreading the information that's going around the school, we also get to make it fun by adding our own personalities.
We're going against Wattpad, so make sure you bring out your school spirit.
Cheerleaders are fundraising for the new uniforms. August 28th.
What the?
Good morning, Wildcats. Today's weather is a high of 76, a low of 60, with a 0% chance of rain.
Shadow.
Another big part of our program is getting certified in various editing softwares,
which don't only include video software, but also graphic design and Photoshop. Get crack, trick shit, yo, crap. Come back, get back. That's the part of success. If you believe in the S, you'll be relieving your stress. Da, 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 da. It's the one and only Eagle Double G.
I'm Stephanie Bertig. I am the instructor here at Wesley Chapel High School's Academy of Digital Video Production. This is kind of the nuts and bolts of the program. I graduated from the University of Florida, and I do have my BS in telecommunications from the College of Journalism, and I worked as a technical director at the Home Shopping Network and WUFT, and also at Bradford School. Go Gators! This is my 7th year teaching at Wesley Chapel High School. So our goals for our students are to educate them on how to properly shoot and edit video. We do go into pre-production quite heavily during the first year, so the students will learn script writing, storyboarding, and how to create a shot list, and that'll lead to their certification with Toon Boom Storyboard Pro. Toon Boom is actually an animation software that we are introducing to our program this year, so eventually it will lead to certification in animation, but we're not quite there yet. And then for the following years, if the students stay within the program, the second year they would receive their certification in Adobe Premiere, which is the editing software. Third year, they would move to Adobe Photoshop, which is working more in photography. And then the fourth year students work with Adobe After Effects, which is where you create special effects. Last year, our Premiere certification students, I think our pass rate was 97%. And I think all but one of our Photoshop students passed their certification. And this is our first year working with After Effects, so we'll see. During Digital Video Tech 1, the students will learn basic framing, basic editing. They work with lighting. They learn about three-point lighting. And they learn how to use a microphone. Their first project they create is a public service announcement. They also create a commercial, an instructional video where they teach us how to do something, and then a music video, and then that they take their certification exam for Toon Boom Storyboard. During the second year, the students will learn about broadcast journalism, so they'll act as a reporter. We go deeper into the legalities and copyright laws. They learn some advanced editing skills. They learn about music and image display and how to do that properly. And then we delve a little bit deeper into lighting, which leads them to their Adobe Premiere certification at the end of the year. Some of the projects that they create that year are a news feature for the school news. They'll do an interview. They work in Foley Art, which is creating sound for a video. They do enter the short film competition at our school. I think it's the 21st year at our school, and so they'll be entering that. It's usually a 6 to 8 minute film, so that's a pretty big project that pretty much consumes all of quarter three. They'll make a lyric video and then a music video at the end of the year, and we actually start the year with our stop motion video. And then the advanced students, so Digital Video Tech 3 through 6, They're responsible for the WCAT Daily News. We have news daily every single day here at Wesley Chapel High School. So they're in a real high level of production at that point. We learn some advanced editing skills through After Effects and bringing Photoshop into video. They work on audio boards and a lighting board, and they receive their Photoshop certification the third year, and then After Effects the fourth year. And currently we're in the process of updating our studio, so it's very exciting for our students right now because we're transitioning into more advanced technology, and so they've been such a great help in putting that together. Some of the projects that those students create, they continue to make their news features, they recreate a movie scene, which is always fun, they get to pick one out. They also are part of the Short Film Festival. And then there's music videos and leads into their resume for their portfolio. And then the seniors will create a senior exit video. The only materials that are required are an SD card and a tripod, but really I have those things as well, but most students like to have their own. And then really it's a team effort. So they're just expected to come to school every day and kind of be excited about it.
And best of all, you get to create lifelong friendships and have a safe place during high school.
We're kind of like a big family. We're literally hanging out all the time. Join our family.
That's all for you, WCAT News. Have a great day, Wildcats.
No, I thought we were high-fiving.